tragically robbed from my last one with an off-screen arrow trap that bounced me very slowly in two spikes. Let me really feel the creeping death coming. After looking at the chunk viewer, it turns out that in the mines, you always want to land in the center tile of a chunk if you can, which is not very helpful because chunks are not all placed in the exact same spot. But if you're a true level gen reading legend, then theoretically, you could read a chunk spawn really quickly and then identify the column to land on. I'm not that good, so I'm not gonna do that, but you could. This is okay. Worm tongue and bubby, where you at? I'm bad. Bubby over here. Worm tongue right there. It's not too bad. Two HP is pretty bad though. Oh, low percent worm. It has been a while, and I'm gonna be honest, I'm not too happy about our reunion, but oh well. Little spooky, little yikesy. No! Really? That's how it ends. Okay, cool. That was almost really good, and then that happened. It was still good, but you know, one health. Okay. is a very tragically slow pickup, and then I immediately get ledge grabbed. Okay. E-Classic compared to HD, it's kind of nice, yeah. I can't stand the Tiki Trap hit.